Selma, and my daughter's name is South Africa. I wanted to name her South Texas, but Steven said that South Africa was a more magical name.
I was so excited for South Africa to enter the pageant because honestly, the whole reason I wanted to get married and have a child in the first place was for that.
Cupcake.
I didn't have a lot of opportunities growing up. I wasn't allowed to be myself. So for me, cupcake hands, hair and makeup, and choreography are my path to true happiness.
Steven is really the artist in the family. I just collect disability from when I worked at Walmart and a customer dropped a can of SpaghettiOs on my head. I still see spots sometimes. Maybe they're SpaghettiOs. I don't know. Now, if your daddy could spend the whole day with one person, who would it be?
Lady Gaga.
No. No, sweetie. The answer is mommy.
Well, sure, but I see you every day. I make all of South Africa's costumes. I made this duct tape bustier for the Lady Gaga routine. And we start on three. One, two, and. Hi, how are you? Here we are dancing. What and hey, what and hey. How do you like my bustier, my daddy maybe? Do you like my big sassy bustier? Okay, if you do it one more time, perfect. We'll go out and see the sun.
I think South has a very natural beauty. I mean, she has a perfectly shaped face, but I don't like her to put so much makeup on.
Well, if we want to win, that's what we have to do. Selma just doesn't have the eye of the tiger. She never has. She never will.
It's true. Kind of shy.
We roll it down, we roll it down, and we roll it back up to a big pageant explosion! Where do I go? Where do I go? Quick fifth, up, up, double turn. We'll just do quick, it's single turn, and then we go out, and big kick, and out, and big kick, and who knows where I could go today. So, acting like a baby.
Look. The reality is, being beautiful is important. It's gonna help you make friends, it's gonna help you get a husband, it's gonna help you get a job as a Fox News analyst.
We think she could be the next Sarah Palin.
Oh yeah, but without all the grandchildren.
It's not necessary. That's not even funny. You should just take another pill, okay?
I feel like I've already taken a lot today.
Honey? And now, contestant 14, South Africa! Oh, South, perfect wave, perfect! Selma, you are carrying her all wrong. It's all wrong. You're wrong. That's wrong. Do it again. Just do it again. From the top. We have our first pageant in 10 days. I think we're gonna be ready for Glitzy Babes. All we have to do is learn the dances, and make the costumes, and teach South how to walk and talk. Are you ready, South? Are you ready? South? South? We'll be ready.